Hey, what's up, man? We back on this Beyond Two Souls. Last episode, we pulled up at this ranch.
No matter what you hear.
I know y'all can hear me properly. Hold up. All right, there we go.
Go back to bed. You can leave in the morning.
I did not mean to do that, but okay.
Exhausted. I told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks.
I really needed it.
Made some coffee.
Oh, wait, coffee? Hold up.
I'm gonna hit the road. Thank you.
There's a lot of work to be done on the farm. Maybe you'd like to stay on for a few days. Lend a helping hand. Couldn't pay you anything, but you have a roof, food on the table. What do you think?
Yeah.
Free food? Sure.
Yeah, why not?
Good. You'll find some more clothes in Corey's room. See you outside. Ready for work?
I'm ready when you are.
The sheep need water. Think you can handle that?
Sure.
Granny, what's up?
Hi. My name is Jody, and I'm gonna stay here for a little bit and help out. I hope that you don't mind.
I'm gonna do a little mind swap thing.
This is beautiful. Did you make this yourself?
I'm not gonna do the mind swap thing.
So, you're gonna stay a while?
It looks that way.
Great. I mean, it's good to have some help.
Pervert. I'll pour this water at, man.
Thanks, Judy. Can you get some hay from the barn?
A little bit faster than you know it, right?
Take it easy, Aiden. Just one bale, not the whole goddamn haystack.
Hey, Jody! Lunch?
Okay, let me just finish this first.
Put it down anywhere. Thanks, Jody. It's lunchtime. Go and join the boys if you're hungry.
You coming?
Later. I still have work to do.
Okay, later then.